When tourists visit Colonial Williamsburg, they are treated to a trip back in time when our country was first developing. No detail is missed, including the farm animals on the property. Known as the Rare Breeds Program, the animals are intended to preserve genetic diversity in livestock.
It's important that people understand agriculture because everybody eats, and we're so far removed from our food today. It's really kind of tragic that we don't understand where our food comes from, because pretty much everybody who's here, if you go back two, three, four generations, they were farmers. So I like to try to get people to realize that that's a big part of their history.
Rare is defined by the American Livestock Breeds Conservancy as having fewer than 1,000 animals registered annually in North America. Six breeds in the Foundation's program have fewer than 200 animals registered annually. Colonial Williamsburg guests see firsthand the American milking Red Devon cattle and Leicester long wool sheep, and several other exhibits, including a poultry exhibit.
They can be up close and personal as much as the animals want them to be. We let the animals decide that. And sometimes they come up close enough to the fence where people can pet them. The chickens are relatively close by, so yeah. I hope they leave here appreciating their agricultural heritage and realizing that it's not just elephants and manatees and tigers that need conservation. There are breeds of livestock, of all kinds of livestock, because these old breeds are what the new breeds were developed out of. And if you think of them as the foundation, if we lose the foundation, the house might fall down. Agriculture is what made this country great. We had unlimited agricultural resources. England and Europe were at the point where they were running out of land, they were running out of space, they were running out of wood. So that was why they developed these colonies, was to produce the wood and the food for the folks back home in Europe.
For more information on the program, go to history.org/development. Guided tours of the stables are available year-round. Reporting in Williamsburg, I'm Sherry McKinney.